Bonjour à tous et à tous, c'est Pato et on se retrouve aujourd'hui pour une vidéo sur le jeu des Griffins, donc Back to the Multiverse. Donc c'est un jeu sur 360 qui était en promo là ces derniers jours, donc du coup on l'a pris. Donc on va vous montrer le niveau 1 et un peu de multi en coop. Et du coup en même temps vous raconter un peu ce qui se passe parce que le jeu est totalement en anglais. Les sous-titres et les voix, etc.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who possibly can do all the things that make us laugh and cry. He's a Family Guy.
Hey, Stewie, look, something came up. I'm not going to be able to do the picnic today.
Oh, was that today? Oh, yeah. Oh, no way I can make that either. I'm canceling too, man. Wow, good memory, though. I totally blanked on that.
Stewie Griffin!
My God, Bertram!
Donc pour vous faire un résumé de ce qui se passe en fait, donc il y a le roux là, qui vient d'un monde parallèle, et qui veut tuer en fait Stevie. Parce que Stevie l'a déjà tué au préalable. Et en fait, du coup, Brian et Stevie vont retourner eux aussi dans l'univers parallèle pour tuer Bertram et empêche avant qu'il tue Stevie et qu'il détruise l'univers.
Is from a universe where we never killed him.
Okay, I think I got it.
Sorry, not a genius. Now what do you want?
Well, I can't possibly allow a universe to exist without me in it. I'm traveling the multiverse, building up an army to exact my revenge on you. When I return, I'm going to destroy your universe completely. See you soon, Stewie.
Liam, this is bad. With a cross-dimensional army, he'll have no problem destroying our universe. Who knows what he's going to bring back here?
Well, what are we supposed to do?
We have to try and stop him before he can organize his attack. All right, Brian, we're going to need to arm ourselves. I'm sure he knows we're going to come after him. His armies are going to be waiting for us every step of the way.
You think maybe I can use one of your ray guns?
No, I get Stewie weapons, you get the boring stuff. That's what we're doing.
Fine. But how are we going to find him? He could be anywhere, right?
Luckily, I just updated my multiverse remote, so I have tracking software now. We'll be able to follow every move he makes. Hang on, Bri. We're going back to the multiverse.
Et là, en gros, donc la télécommande marche pas. Et au lieu d'atterrir dans l'univers parallèle, ils ont atterri dans une fac. Et du coup, ils vont demander à des geeks de les aider pour réparer la télécommande. Donc là, on devra faire quelques missions pour les geeks pour qu'ils puissent réparer la télécommande pour qu'on puisse repartir.
According to the multiverse remote, this is a universe ruled by Greeks.
So, what does that mean? Fat hairy philosophers in togas or fat hairy greaseballs in speedos?
Oh yeah, Greeks have always been gross and still are. But no, it's not those kinds of Greeks, Brian. It's worse. It's frat boys.
Hey, those guys aren't like us. Get those knob gobblers.
Crap, Brian, run! We have to find someone to help us fix my remote!
What's a knob gobbler? You'll understand when you're older. Come on, Stewie, we gotta find someone who can fix the remote.
You two, do you want to pledge to our fraternity? Here's a Torah and some bacon to rub on your face so you break out.
This might sound a little odd, but do you know if there's like an electronic store?
Donc après, le principe du jeu, c'est des niveaux avec des missions. Faut tirer sur des gens et finir les missions en fait et finir le niveau, etc.
But I'll require a service in return that's worth more than the service I'll be providing you with. We need you to help our fraternity.
Donc là, il dit qu'il peut nous aider, mais qu'on devra l'aider lui en échange. Et qu'on doit les aider à organiser une meilleure fête.
Here's some ammo. Now go shoot those lame balloons down. Oh, wait until I put my earplugs in.
Donc là, on doit commencer par éclater les ballons.
party's lame. I think there's someone throwing up over there just because they're nervous. Pinatas? Really? What are we, 12?
Over.
All right, Bri, here's the deal. Only one of us fighting at a time. Think of it like tag team wrestling. When you get hurt or too tired, tag out.
Une fois que vous avez fait les objectifs, vous retournez par le gars.
I go outside more, but I always get
good. You shot all the balloons. Now, oh look, there's a sorority girl running down the street. I bet her dad's so rich.
Dude, wait until my bros see these nasty pictures of you.
Hey, get back here with those. I was gonna wait one more year before I'd leak naked pictures of me online.
You should go talk to that sorority girl and see what's the matter. Also, ask her how much her dad has in his retirement fund.
Donc là, on doit aller parler à la fille.
I leave more personality in tightly coiled piles on the lawn.
You shut up.
I'm going to kill you. Your uppers will come.
Oh my god! That scumbag stole pictures of me and my sorority sisters! I'll pretend to like whoever gets them back.
Ouais, donc là on doit aller retrouver ces photos qu'elle a perdues. Enfin, qu'on lui a pris, plutôt.
Nice nips!
Wow! Someone should buy her a razor.
I'd say she's a low 7.
Get those guys! They're with the nerves!
How does it feel to buy your friends? Well, now I won't feel bad about crapping my pants.
If I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in.
I'd bang that when I'm blacked out. You want the pictures? Come and get them. I already yanked it to them anyway. These two dorks just won't quit.
Come on, let's just be bros. Okay, bro?
In business.
Hold on to something.
Hey. I think that boy in the pool is dead.
No, Stewie, he's just swimming. You see, college is all about having fun. Nope, he's dead. No one's helping him.
Du coup, on doit le ramener maintenant.
I need someone to protect
me. I'm gonna have to kill you now.
Oh, good job getting those pictures. You should try to find more of them so you have material to shamefully touch yourself to at night, or even very early in the morning. Now I got a keg, but didn't.
Oui, normalement Stevie est pas habillé comme ça, il est habillé en Stevie.
You find one for me? Oh, I think that.
Mais ça c'est un costume que Natch a débloqué.
Let me know if you guys want to drink with me. I could always use a companion.
Hey, it's those douchebags who stole the pictures of us.
Told me not to like you, so I don't.
Yeah, he's tweaked.
Ah, si je t'ai beaucoup de bottom de ce.
Bye bye, tramp.
But not because I'm gay.
Hey, for you!
You can't afford this.
No, that's right.
Combien, c'est...
I went there.
Tiens, c'est bon, moi.
Oh, you want me to piss on your carpet? Because I will. We're gonna die if we don't.
Don't have the guts to respond, huh?
Oh merde.
Damn
right, it's better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to.
this place. It's anarchy. I guess this is what happens when douchebags become way too entitled. We gotta stop it.
Now
I'll just die already.
Please, sir. I want some more.
Aren't you wasted?
Oh.
Hey, guys, I'm good at college. Look!
Je sur le truc pour les gentils. Sur le chat, parce qu'il ne monte pas dessus.
I'm having chest pains, but I'm just gonna dance through them. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I can teach you, but I have to check.
Whoever kills those guys gets to do me.
Have you, putain.
Hey guys, I'm good at college. Look.
Now, if I can just find a midget with some gin, I'll be in business.
Frag out! Come on, man. You want to get suplexed? Please, sir. I want
what are you
some
guys?
More.
Hey, you're a rat.
Hey, you want to have sex in a room shared by four people?
My mediocre life shall yet be mine.
Listen, honey. After what happened to you tonight, you wouldn't want to wake up tomorrow anyway.
Positively delightful.
Tu sais, il est bien fait encore, hein. Ouais. Les graphismes sont pas mal.
Nothing thrills me anymore.
Hey, knock it off!
But not because I'm gay.
Allez, recharge. Ah, putain, j'ai plus de munitions. Bon voilà, là normalement ces armes là on les a pas, on les débloque que plus tard. Mais vu qu'on peut rejouer les niveaux, quand même il y a un sniper. Donc là on doit aller piquer leur tireuse à bière.
That man is my dad. Maul must have been banging a smarty.
Hey, come back here with
our cat. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Hey, that tap's mine. I stole it from someone else.
Never get tired of just being a badass.
I'm going to my dorm room and toss off.
Hey, come back here with our tap!
Thanks for the tap. I'm blaming everything on you. Now we need some women to come to this party. Ooh, I got a crafty idea. Listen. I need you to steal a couple of jackets from the jock friend. Bring them back here, and I'll tell you what to do next.
You're entering a world of pain.
Et maintenant, on doit aller choper trois vestes d'une autre fraternité.
Strap in, Christians. Here come your answers.
Oui, y a rien moi quand je mets les flèches.
How about a little less questions and a little more shut the hell up?
Ah, c'est parce que j'ai rien.
Can I at least
Come
just
on.
Touch it?
I'll let you break me the record.
Ah, bravo.
Hey, who are those dicks?
I'm spinning. I'm spinning.
Hey, stop it, you two.
Did I hit that?
Ow!
Ah, so what if it's small? Not my fault.
I'm no longer enjoying it.
Alright, shh. Let sleeping douches lie.
There you go.
There it is.
Bobby!
This is great.
Okay, I've got it.
Hey,
who
are those?
What are you guys, from the nerd frat?
I like to wrestle.
That's
like a property, man.
I work out.
That's a big.
This is great.
And you were worried.
Le mec il a un lance-flamme normal.
Hey, you wanna have sex in a room shared by people? Hey, who are those dudes?
Try to be a little more careful.
Dude, hands off my jacket!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Game over, turd.
Got the jackets. Now listen, Brian, here's a Molotov cocktail. You need to plant those jackets by the sorority's float, then set the float on fire. The girls will think the other frat did it, and then they will come to our party. I'd do it, but I feel a cold coming on. Come back here when you're done.
Donc là, en fait, on doit aller poser les vestes qu'on a récupérées chez les filles, ensuite aller faire brûler un truc, et pour que les filles croient en fait que c'est les mecs qui sont là où elles sont, qu'ils ont brûlé leur truc, pour qu'elles viennent à sa fête à lui en fait, au lieu de là-bas.
Any of you boys ever finish on a C-section scar?
Ew, that thing is so tacky. What parade was this for? Who builds floats for parades in college? What is this, 1956?
Bye-bye.
They're wrecking our crappy
I'm not a whore. I just date a lot.
What are you doing?
Easily.
Give me security. I'll tie your guns without
Nothing thrills me anymore.
Hey guys, let's go to the nerd party.
You
something like this.
You bastard. This is great.
You should have come.
I can't have babies anymore, so fill me up, fellas.
When you poop in your dreams, you poop for real.
bunch of jerks wrecking our float.
Ryan, I've never tapped a keg and don't really want to. Please do it so I don't get hurt.
Ah, donc là, du coup, maintenant il a eu la bière, il a eu les filles. Mais ça manque un peu de musique.
The house across the cul-de-sac has some speakers. Go steal those. But don't say my name if you get caught. Sweating profusely.
Let's get speakers from that house. Their party has music.
More personality in tightly coiled piles on the lawn. We're gonna die if we don't.
That's much. Ouais, ouais.
I like
to
it's all now.
Tu sais, les chats, ils sont gentils, hein.
Incoming!
And you were worried.
Bye bye.
This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun.
I'm feeling pain!
Tu vois qu'il y a un gros coq.
Ryan, we're stealing a lot of things today.
Hey! Let us in your party, you turds!
Let us in, you schmucks!
I think the nerds are in trouble. Come on, Brian, let's help them!
Okay, now I really need to get in.
That's about it, c'est à l'autre maison d'entre eux.
There it is.
Incoming!
The breakfast thing.
Mais j'ai jeté un autre truc. En appuyant sur l'express sur LB.
Oh my god, that is hilarious.
Oh, oh come on, that's ridiculous. Come on, knock it off.
Oh yeah!
Game, j'ai été fou de bien, non?
That's right. I went there.
At my party, people aren't even talking to each other.
I'll dance.
I like
that. You were worried.
Father of God, get up!
Swear to God, I would like your
face. Yeah.
Okay, now I really need to get into a physical.
Beam!
Oh boy, good! You got the speakers!
Ouais, gars, c'est nous les geeks qui ont une fête de la mort qui tue. Ah, donc là en fait une fois qu'on a fait ça on a le choix entre continuer pour chercher les autres photos en fait ou alors parler au gars et passer au niveau 2. Donc, pour les objectifs secondaires ou pas.
Here you go, and thank you guys so much.
Donc là, il répare nos télécommandes et après, c'est direction niveau 2.
Hey, no problem. Thanks for fixing the remote.
Oh, fellas, I almost forgot. Some of the other nerds uploaded a new program on your remote. It analyzes your surroundings and gives you hints of what you should be doing on your journey.
Hey, I'll be popping up now and then with objectives and little hints if y'all get stuck. And if you's in the mood, I can tell you where all the best farmers markets is. Bye.
Okay, we'll get to that later. We have to go, Bri. Bertram's already got a head start on us.
Oh, ouais, pas mal.
Okay, now how exactly does a party work? Do we just take Alka-Seltzer and burp into our fists?
Donc là, du coup, on va vous faire une petite partie de multi. Ils ont mis les trucs qui, en général, sur les jeux multi, capture des drapeaux, match à mort en équipe, etc. Infiltration. Stevie. Ah ouais. Bon, ils sont peut-être aussi dans le jeu, non? C'est la limite, ça, je suppose.
Being a drunk does too pay off.
It's good to be doing. Vas-y, j'ai ta mec en chaise roulante. Tu tires dessus avec une clouse.
Oh non!
Victory shall yet be mine.
I'm Peter Griffin, and I am the greatest American hero.
Ah, c'est des trucs qui coûtent cher. Arrêtez! C'est même pas moi. Ah, c'est une tourelle. Attends, foutre! Merde, j'étais à couche de côté.
Okay, you're starting to piss me off now.
Peter Griffin is no lurk. Why the hell didn't I see it coming?
Shit.
High five! Anyone?
Don't tell Lois I'm here.
Team Evil is winning, folks!
L'autre il pose une tourelle, il se plante, quel connard, tu veux
Team Evil's in the lead.
Putain, ça crée des trucs que je t'ai jeté là. Il reste 14 secondes.
My name is Chris.
Oh god, kill me now. Yay! This is the first day I've ever.
Nice win, Team Evil.
Ça, c'est ça comme communauté. Donc voilà, c'était en gros tout ce qui était possible de faire sur le jeu. Il est quand même assez long, je pense. Ça, en fait, c'est un mode survie. Donc avec des vagues de mecs à tuer, en fait. Capture de drapeau et infiltration. Et en plus de tout ça, il y a un mode challenge. Donc dans celui-là, dans le premier niveau, faut faire des photos de filles avec Frogmire. Et après, chaque fois, il y a autre chose, mais c'est sympa aussi. Donc il y a quand même beaucoup de trucs pour ceux qui comprennent l'anglais. Après, si tu comprends pas l'anglais, je sais pas si tu peux vraiment jouer. Voilà, après, il y a des trucs qui sont compréhensibles, mais bon, après, c'est à vous de voir. Il peut être sympa. Voilà. Et avec les sous qu'on gagne, on peut acheter des costumes. Et des armes, et des attributs, et... pas mal. Donc voilà, donc c'était Pato et Notch pour un petit let's play de sur les Griffins. Et je vous dis à la prochaine.
Pinaise, il m'éclate trop, c'est dit Wacot. Si vous avez aimé, n'hésitez pas à vous abonner et laisser un j'aime.